first we take the belt and you have it, make sure that we're holding it in the middle, okay, so that when we just kind of hold it with our thumb like this, it falls evenly, and that is even, just like this here, okay? All right, two ways to tie the belt. Let's go with the first way. Take this, put it right here, put it on your waist, put it, wrap it around behind, okay? Keep it kind of loose, and then bring it back to the front. At this point here, try to get these ends even, and just shifting it around your body, getting it very even. Next, take it, make an X, just like this here. Should have an X. This one that's on top, what you're gonna do is take it, bring it up. Now it's gotta go against the body, so it's gonna come up right there. This one is against the stomach, against the waist. Bring that tip up like so, and now you should have this kind of a look. Start to even it out a little bit, making it feel good on your waist. Take it, make another X. This time, the one that's on the bottom comes up, the tip goes right into this bucket, right inside there. Just drop it right inside there. Pull it. Now, as you pull it, try to make sure it doesn't get tangled, right? And you're going to pull side to side. Mistake most people do at this point is that they pull up and down, and so they don't have it tied correctly. At this point here, make sure that it kind of stays a little straight, grab the ends, pull side to side. If you did it right, what will happen is that you have this little groove in here, what we call the butterfly. That means that you have it tied correctly. Best way to tie the belt. Then what you can do on the back is just start to adjust it. Okay. Make it easy here. Bring it down like so. Okay. So that you have a nice smooth look from the back. Start again from the stomach, but what we do is that we bring it around so that one side is about at around about our knee, okay? And then we grab it, we bring it around, adjust it a little bit, and wrap it around again. So it went around the body twice. A lot of people like this way because by the way we're starting with the very even in the back. From here, we take the one that's on the top, remember? Here, we bring it up against the body, pull out all the belt so this goes all the way up. Through, like so, shifting, getting it nice and even. Perfect. You make the X again. The one on the bottom comes in through this little bucket here, the little hole, drop it in, grab the sides, and again, the mistake people make is to pull up and down, especially children. Pull side to side, and just kind of snap it a little bit. Now, if you do this correctly, what you have is a nice little butterfly we call right there.